Karl Jenkins is undoubtedly a worldwide success, and he's written for our times.
He's done some, you know, wonderful compositions, and I think it just appeals to people.
There is something about Karl's music that touches a lot of people's hearts.
His music is powerful because he's able to convey deep emotions that lie within all of us and somehow resonate and communicate with people across a wide spectrum.
It's very easy to write a piece of music that 40 people think is fantastic. It's very difficult to write a piece of music that holds on to its integrity, holds on to its meaning, and millions of people admire it.
Starting off commercially or starting off in the field that he's in, I don't think it makes very much difference. You know, he created a piece of music, and a commercial company took it up. So, you know, it's, I mean, I've been in things that are commercial as well. It doesn't mean to say I was anything different than what I am, just a classical singer, and he's a lovely, composer.
Very quiet man. I mean, you don't have any flying saucers, and, you know, there's not a sort of a firework display at every corner.
He's just very unassuming and, you know, very quiet. He's not mad. He's not eccentric, I don't think. He's not a fireball, if you know what I mean, but the quiet, he does this wonderful music. And, you know, he's very, very easy to work with. He's very charming, and, you know, his family are wonderful too. But as to sort of waiting for sort of, you know, an atomic bomb to go off every day, it just doesn't happen. But, you know, the stuff, it's all in his music, which is, that's where it should be.